dominance.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
There may be no stopping him.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Whoa, get out of the way.
Nobody comes back from this.
Of all the names on that list of Brock Lesnar's F5 victims, the one that stands out the most to me is Big Show. I mean, we're talking about a 7-foot-tall, 500-pound giant, and Brock Lesnar picked him up at the 2014 Royal Rumble, walked around the ring with him, and completely destroyed him with the F5.
Oh, I'm not sure I can watch this.
Guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. He's setting up. The F5 Brock Lesnar performed on the Big Show at the Royal Rumble was a spectacle, the likes of which we've rarely ever seen. But, King, earlier you alluded to the other legends the Beast has used the F5 on.
Oh, you mean like Kurt Angle at WrestleMania 19? Or that John Cena fella? Well, how about The Rock at SummerSlam in 2002? That was when Brock Lesnar won his first WWE Championship and officially became the next big thing.
From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken. The Undertaker has to be considered the most savvy veteran in WWE today and a sure thing future Hall of Famer. What he's accomplished in his illustrious career would be enough to fill the resume of about 10 superstars.
Yeah, and you just think of all the first that the Dead Man has been a part of, Michael. The first Hell in a Cell match, the first ever casket match, the first Buried Alive match. And he has started some of the WWE's greatest traditions.
Ow!
Ooh. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Why not?
Well, we're on the move here.
Of course, we can't talk about The Undertaker's career without mentioning the streak. His almost inconceivable, undefeated run of matches at WrestleMania. Any superstar who's had to face the demon from Death Valley on the grandest stage of them all has come out of it much worse for wear. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
There's no doubt that The Undertaker's experience in big matches is unparalleled, as his WrestleMania streak makes clear. But if you're getting into that ring with the Dead Man, you'd better know every inch of it, because the Phenom has been there before many, many times.
He wants to do this in the ring.
And I don't blame him one bit.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Pinning Lesnar is like trying to hold down a gorilla.
Not today, too fast.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is gonna happen out here on the floor. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Back between the ropes.
Well, he's the guy to the opponent. What's he going for here?
Well, if you want to talk about a commanding ring,
he goes for the quick pin attempt.
Kill.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
If that didn't slay the monster, Brock Lesnar. Nothing will.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Talk about catching a beating.
Folks, The Undertaker being controlled now. We've seen this before. Brock Lesnar's going to end it with the F5 right there.
Yeah, Lesnar with the F5 with authority.
What a...
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe.
King, just like you said, what a huge win.